whoever is signed can be verified by visiting to this URL. It means what? It means that it constitutes an electronic method of authentication. It means that this guy has originally signed, means it's an authentic signature. So this Article 3 authentication part is already satisfied in this. Even though you are not going to that website and checking, banks will not access such websites to verify or obtain authentication. You have given